So the answer for what is the future doesn't come from us, in my opinion.
I actually never decided to become a scientist. It just happened that I was studying in the University of Bologna, and I ran into a class made by a professor called Maurizio Matteuzzi, artificial intelligence class given within the Department of Philosophy. Very strange type of things. And I asked him for a thesis. And he suggested me to go, come here at the Fondazione Bruno Kessler for an internship that lasted 2 years. And at the end of this internship, I published several papers, and I was working with the top scientists around, not only in Italy, but around the world. And they offered me a PhD. And after 3 years, I graduated, and I'm a scientist now.